Well, you may have been surprised to hear tornado sirens this morning. As part of the statewide Fall Severe Weather Preparedness Week, emergency sirens were tested and tornado drills were held all around the state. The test also helps alert emergency management officials to any problems in the system. In Lowndes County, the sirens did not go off in Caledonia this morning. Crews were sent out later to check on the issue.